Hello. Today we're going to learn how to find top content in your SharePoint Online environment. To do so, we open HarePoint Analytics. It's an amazing SaaS tool that provides you with powerful out-of-the-box reports for any date range. Along with that, you get unlimited custom metrics and custom reporting capabilities. Let's see it in action. Popular documents and pages are usually viewed in the context of the relevant site or site collection. Let's open the site collections report, where we can see a list of them and their popularity. If we select a specific collection, the usage data for the subsites will be filtered below. To see detailed data about a specific site, right-click on it and use the drill-through option to navigate to the site files and pages report. This report shows us information about all documents and pages contained on that site. In the SharePoint environment, documents and pages are technically the same, so for convenience, we display them in one report. If needed, you can filter the data using filters on the right-hand panel. In this report, we can see visits, visitors, and activities, the overall number of events performed with these documents. Next to it, columns with main event types like read, modify, and downloads. Deleted files are highlighted in orange. Even after being deleted, usage statistics remain available, including information about who deleted the file. When a specific file is selected, detailed information about all events, timestamp, and visitor name can be seen below. Also, by right-clicking and drilling through to the file or page details report, besides activities, you can see the most detailed information about each file version, including the popularity trend. It's worth noting that HarePoint Analytics for SharePoint Online allows storage of usage data for an unlimited time and analysis for any selected period. If you need to track popular documents in the scope of a document library rather than in a specific site, let's use the Document Libraries and Lists report. Here, you can find the necessary library and drill through to the detailed report. In this example, document library or list content. Here, you will see a similar report with detailed information about the files stored in the selected library. Finally, if you need a report on files and pages across the entire tenant, use the Files and Pages report with an already familiar structure. Besides the mentioned reports, you will also find usage statistics on visitors, SharePoint performance, search queries and results, devices and operating systems, geolocation, and much more. And on top of that, custom events, reports, and metrics. You're welcome to try HarePoint Analytics using sample data right now without a credit card required. If you would like to start a trial using your data, please refer to the Quick Start Guide. For more details, feel free to reach out to the HarePoint team and schedule a personal presentation at any convenient time.